It's funny because, like, I mean, I think we are a nation of alcoholics, but we're also the nation that gave the world the pledge. What kind of a country makes liars out of 12-year-olds?